What's up, guys, and welcome to Snake Pass. I've been so excited for this game all year long, and it is finally out. It's so cool. It is just this cool little cute game where you get to play as a snake, and it's made by the same people, Sumo Digital, who made Little Big Planet 3, which is just very, very cool. It's a great game. I've played a few levels of it, so we're gonna be playing through it here on the channel, and if you enjoy the first episode, let me know in the comment section so that I know to post the next episode as soon as possible. With that being said, let's go ahead and get started with Snake Pass. I love this opening main menu area. It looks really cool. So there is actually 4 levels per realm, or at least there's 4 levels in this first realm, which is Bol-Dor's Realm, Paradise Path. And the weird thing about this game is it just doesn't really have too much story about the characters. Like, you don't really know what the characters are doing or what their goals are. Not right away, at least, I don't think. But we're gonna find out. We got like a little bird dude here who's sort of freaking out. Where are you going, bird dude? Oh, this is so beautiful. Noodle! Oh, is this a snake named Noodle? I really hope so. Noodle! What's up, bird dude? I'm just taking a nap. You know, I hit the snooze button. Wake up! What's up? Huh? Noodle, something's wrong! The gate is broken! Look at him yawn. If we don't fix it, we'll be stuck here forever. What? Forever? Oh no! All right, so here we are, so we can hold RT to move forward, and we're just a snake that just gets to slither around. It's amazing. And we can climb up stuff. The controls in this game are super tough, which is why I tried to, you know, practice it a little bit before we got started, and then my recording failed, so you know what, I got double practice, so pretty good for me. But basically, it's just a collect-a-thon game that I used to love, you know, like, you know, these kind of games back in the PS2 and PS1 days. It's another one of those. Ooh, coin. I love how expressive he is. It's awesome. Pick up speed by slithering left and right with the left stick. Okay, and also before anybody freaks out, I'm not playing on Xbox One, even though there's no problem with that. Some people usually just get on my butt about it. I'm playing on Steam with an Xbox controller, but I'm playing on a PC, so don't worry. But this game is also available on the PS4, Xbox One, and the Nintendo Switch. Lift your head by holding A. Okay, so it seems like there's like 20 of these things to collect, these little water blobs. I mean, I'm thirsty after I take a nap. I'm guessing Noodle's the same. Oh, I think that's a checkpoint. Cool. Let's go ahead and pick up this. The controls are really, really weird, but I'm sort of getting used to it. I mean, like I said, I played a few levels before. I made sure like not to pay attention to like too much. I just wanted to like sort of mess around a little bit, just sort of get used to how to play and if playing on a controller was a better choice, and it totally, totally is. But what's going on here? And it just, it looks like, you know, like a Banjo-Kazooie Crash Bandicoot kind of game. A keystone is missing from the gate. We need to find the keystone and bring it back. Well, it's right there. It's literally right. You could have gotten that, dude. Look at it. It's just sitting right there. So let's go ahead and pick that up. And there's 2 more to get. Oh, wait, there's only 1. And it's right here. And there's another one of those coins. Now, chances are, what is this? But, yeah, there you go. There's the last one. Awesome, we got all of them. I don't plan on going 100% with all of these coins, because I do know that some of these coins are like crazy tough to get. I don't know if I can even, can I even do this? I wonder if there's like other abilities you can get later in the game. Here, let's go ahead and grip, because I know there's a little, like I looked at the control list. Also, I forgot a very important thing. Just like in Little Big Planet, you can change your emotions. Like look at this, I can make myself happy. I can make myself sort of angry. He looks just more like he's focused. He can make him sad. Here, hold on. You can make him scared, just like a Little Big Planet. I thought that was a really nice reference, a nice touch. Anyways, let's go ahead and finish the first level here by diving on over here, I think. Why am I going so slow? I have no clue. I don't know. Let's get up here, though. Ooh, man, the grass is beautiful. This game is gorgeous. I love it so much. But yeah, I don't currently plan on getting 100% in the way of getting all the coins or whatever other collectibles we might be able to find here. Unless you guys really, really want to see it. If this first episode does well and the series in general does well, we'll definitely go back and collect all the golden coins because they are truly difficult to collect from my knowledge. But for right now, we're just gonna try to get all the water blobs and just enjoy the levels. We just materialized. What was that? There we go, there's level 1 done. Not too difficult for us. We only got 2 coins though. Insane. I like it. All the snake puns and all the sibilants. It's time for level 2, Courtyard Clamber. Or clamber? What does clamber mean? I don't know. Well, the bird guy beat us here. But it's like, that's sort of the weird thing about this game is it doesn't really explain the story. Like, why are we exploring these levels? Something here doesn't feel quite right. We should make sure that the gate is okay. Okay. Let's go. Also, the bird, do you have a name, Mr. Bird? Because, you know, like, I'm Noodle, but what is your name? Who knows? I would like to know. Let's go ahead and get that. And I'll be trying, like I said, to get all these water globules, but if I want to go for 100%, it'll totally depend on you guys. So let me know in the comment section if you want to see more of this game, and more importantly, if you want to see me fully, like, walk through it, fully complete it. I would love to know. Let's go ahead and get this. There we go. So there's 3 out of 20 already. And I can already see some of them over there, but I don't think I want to climb over like that. I think I want to stay over here. And looks like we need to head up here, and it seems like it. Wrap yourself around the bamboo to climb up. Yeah, this is actually, this took me a little while to figure out. But once I figured it out, it's like, it's much easier now, but the learning curve is, you know, quite slithery. That's a really dumb joke. But it's a tough learning curve at first, trying to figure out how to do this, and I definitely recommend a controller. Like, I don't know if it's even possible to do this on, like, keyboard. Like, I feel like that would be way too insane. But look at us go, we're doing pretty well. I'm enjoying myself. And he is just so adorable. All the, like, little voice effects he does, like, whenever he's, like, doing, he's like, ah. I love it. Can I touch this? It makes that noise. And I don't know what that means. Like, maybe if I find all those in a level, it'll have, like, some kind of secret achievement. Ooh, look at this little sneaky hidey hole. Ooh, there's a little hidden thing. Does it keep going? Oh, it does. Where does this lead? Oh, okay. It was just sort of a shortcut, I think. Well, that's still cool. That's still cool, these little hidden stuff. And it's just, this really brings me back to my Jak and Daxter games, or days. You know, the games I used to play when I was a kid were like, just like this. Oh no, this gate has all of the keystones missing. I guess that means we'll have to find all of them. You're really excited about that. We need to find all 3 keystones. Okay, well there they are. And bring them back to the gate. Well, first off, I want to find all the blobs, so hopefully we can do that. Now, with this checkpoint, I don't really know how it works. I'm guessing, like, obviously if I die, which I guess I can do by falling off the edge. We haven't seen any enemies yet. I don't know if there'll be enemies or, like, boss fights or something in the game. But, I'm gonna guess I'm gonna start back there. I don't know if I'll have to recollect things. That doesn't sound like it'd be fun. So I hope I don't, but I don't know. We'll find out. Here, let's get up here. This guy is just so much fun to play with them. But obviously, I don't know any games that play or control like this, but back in the day, it was all about, you know, these colorful games that, you know, like, were all collect-a-thons. You know, those were the games I grew up with. Jak and Daxter, Banjo-Kazooie, you know, even, you know, to a stretch, like, Ratchet and Clank, and of course, like, Super Mario 64 was the grandfather of that whole idea. But then, like, when PS3 rolled around, that sort of genre sort of kind of died, and even early PS4 doesn't even have it. Get a grip with LT as you wrap around this, so... Yeah, I think how the grip works is I can sort of just sort of strengthen, you know, my latch on things and just sort of stay there while I sort of refocus my hand. But there is a green keystone. There's another, oh, there's another coin. Can I get up this? Come on, come on. Yeah, I can do it. I can do it. Come on, I believe in myself. Come on. Oh no, I don't know. I don't know if I can do this. I need some help. I'm just gonna start. Is there any other buttons I can, whoa. He's picking up my tail. Look at him go. Thank you, bird friend. I guess if I press the Y button, he can pick up my tail. That is awesome and adorable. I love it. Oh, there's one up there. And there's one way up there. Jeez, they're everywhere. And I'm like missing out. I gotta go and get those ones then before we continue onward. How do I, oh, I gotta go way up here, don't I? This is gonna be tough. Is this even possible for me to do? I don't know. Like, some of these, I feel like maybe like we can get like special moves later in the game and then come back and use them. That'd be pretty cool. I don't know them. So there's that one. And there's another one over here. Whee! Oh, I wonder if I slither around enough, I wonder if I can float downwards. That'd be really cool. There's another one of those tiki looking things over there. I wonder if I can try to touch that one as well. Like, I wanna see if I can't find all these tiki looking dudes and touch them. Give them a little bit of a high five, except I don't have hands as a snake, of course. I just, and him picking up, you know, my tail is just such a nice touch. He was like, I'll help you out, buddy. Don't worry, there we go. We're almost with all of them though. We just need to get 3 more and we're good to go. And oddly enough, so far it looks like getting all these things doesn't really unlock too much, which is weird. I hope there is some water blobs up here. Don't really know exactly what they're called. I need the grip. I need, oh darn. I failed to get a grip. Oh geez, come on, come on. There we go, good job, Noodle. I love the name Noodle, whoa. This guy's my favorite so far. He is just so cool. He just sort of sounds like how I'd expect a snake to sound. Boom, there we go. So there's our second coin for this level. Now when it comes to anything else up here, there really isn't anything. Don't fall off. Don't make this mistake. No. Oh, there's the blob. It's over there. Okay, let me go ahead and try to get that. Let's see if I can't like float down. Whoa, 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 whoa. the bird frontier helped out. There we go. Glad I didn't miss that. So I know where the other two are because we've seen them in the distance, and him picking at my tail, actually it feels like it's making me move faster as well. Like, I don't know why I'd ever want him to stop. He's gonna get a good workout here because I'm not gonna, you know, let him stop pulling me up for now. Let's try making him let me go. And do I get longer with every blob? I don't think so. I think I'm always the same length. But that would be an interesting mechanic if I did get longer with each blob. I want him to pick me up again because I was definitely moving faster. Speed is important. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And then we still have to get two more of these things. Wrap around and climb. I will, don't worry, buddy. But this is so much fun. I'm having a blast right now. Oh boy, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, wait, I missed it. Got it, nice, the second keystone. So there's a blob up here. And I'm getting like more used to climbing up these more abstract ones. Oh boy, here, come on, try this again. Ooh boy, got it. Hey, so there are all 20 of those. Now let's get the last keystone over here. Hold LT to hold on tight and wrap around like this. I love how he shows you. I don't know if it's a he or a she, but he's adorable no matter what. So there's another coin up there. And then, I don't know where some of the other coins are though. I'll get this one though, because it's an easy one again. It would be cool if you could unlock like little cosmetics for him if you get all the coins. That would be cool. But there we go, there is another coin, 3 out of 5, which ain't too bad. I don't know where the other two are. I think we passed one of them, but it was like in a treacherous area, so I'd rather not. For right now, we have completed this level for the most part. The grass and the foliage in this game looks insane though. I'm having a blast right now. So there's one, here is two, and then finally, 3. So there's level 2 done. And I know there's 4 levels per area. So we're gonna be able to finish the first area today and then the second area in the next episode. I don't know how many areas there are, or if there's like, it would be cool if there's boss fights. Like once again, this doesn't seem like the kind of game that's going to have a bunch of enemies or any enemies really. But it would be interesting if you could like wrap around the enemy and just squeeze him. All right, so there's level 2 done. Now time for level 3, which is Gatekeeper's Gardens. Let's give it a shot. Did you know Noodle is a vegetarian? Oh, that makes 2 of us. Cool. Well, here we are again. Sun shining, check. Wind blowing, check. Birds sing. Uh-oh, what's happening? Plot progression. As everything's dark and spooky. Whoa, whose shadow was that? What was that? Whatever it was, it removed the keystones and closed the gate. Look at how scared Noodle is right now. We have to reopen. He's just like, oh no, I'm a snake. All right, let's go. This is so cool. The music is great so far too. It's like a mix between Crash Bandicoot and Tarzan. One of my favorite movies mixed with one of my favorite games. That sounds fun. Let's see, tighten your grip. I know. I'm actually making my way up without too much of a hassle until you jinx me. Here, pick up my tail, help me out. Oh boy, whoa, this level is like huge. I like it. So what's going on with all of this, huh? Let's try to get up here if I can. Actually, he's sort of getting in the way here, and I don't know if I like that. Get up here, come on, yeah, okay, I did it. I gotta grip up a little bit, and then keep going. I'm almost there, yes. Wrap around as much as I can, and then what is gonna be up here? Oh, a coin, okay. Just hoping for some blobs, but you know what's better than blobs? Any kind of progress. I mean, blobs are good too, because I do give me progress, and there's another coin just right down here. This is probably the easiest coin yet. Here, give me a lift. Yeah, okay, maybe we can get all 5 coins this time around and see what they get us. Like maybe getting everything in the level will, you know, give you some cool bonuses. I can only assume so. Tighten your grip by holding. Whoa, I'm going the wrong way. Oh boy. Oh, we're getting up there though. We are making our way up in the world. But this is just one of the many, many games I want to cover this year that I've been super excited for. Like I said, ooh, coin number three already. I didn't think there'd be one back here, but there it was. But, is there a blob up here? I don't think so. Yeah, of course we've covered some of the games I've been wanting to cover, like LEGO Worlds, but there is a ton of games coming out soon, and I think that, you know, that 2017 has just been a really cool year. Like, if you think about it, like, in all my years of YouTubing, I don't think I've ever had such a jam-packed game or year in terms of, like, game releases. You know, like, we have Snake Pass, we've had LEGO Worlds, we've had, you know, the Nintendo Switch in general, you know, the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe is gonna launch next month, we have Yooka-Laylee is going to be super-duper awesome, LEGO City Undercover, tons of awesome games. So I hope you guys are in for the long run because I am having tons of fun with tons of different games. And this game is just like fun to sort of zone out and just collect things with. Oh, I see a blob way back there. We'll have to keep that one in mind. Try not to miss that one. Another one of these tiki guys. Hey, tiki guy. Here, headbutt, give me some noggin. Oh, you didn't make any noise. Hey, this one doesn't make any noise. This one's defunct. What's going on there? All right, let's get up here. Oh, we're more than halfway there for all the blobs. This level is actually really long compared to the other one so far. Like, I haven't been doing too bad, and I feel like if I had a harder time with the controls, obviously it would be much, much longer. It really is about how soon you get, you know, used to these controls. But yeah, I played through like a decent chunk of the first level and like played around with the controls and then my recording ruined. So it's like, I sort of get some, wait a minute. Is this a slide? It's a slide! Here, before we go down there, oh, there's another coin. Oh, that's a treacherous one. So we just got the checkpoint, so I guess now's a better time than ever to go ahead and, I'm so scared. Pick up my tail, please. Please. Oh, no! No, 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 no! I'm falling! No! That's really tough. Can't you read? Because of the death sign. I know, but I gotta get this. I need to get all the coins in a level. I really, really do. It's like a necessity. I'll get that blob in a second, but I don't know how to do this one. This one's like really tough. Like, I think I need to really wrap myself around it, but that's, you know, tough to do. Oh, no, no! It's so tough. It's really, really hard to get your little snake booty up there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, yes, after like the 20th try, I actually did it. I got the coin. Are you kidding me? I didn't even think I was gonna be able to do it. Like I was gonna say that was my last try because I've been here for a solid chunk of time now. There's only so much sunlight in the day. I'm already pretty late with it getting this video out, so I wanted to get it out as soon as possible. Oh boy. Let's go down the slide. Whee! This is fun. See, that's some grade A entertainment right there. I like the slide. We should get more slides in this game, okay? That's the first vote of confidence is a slide. Let's go down here now. And because I know that there is a little blob here. Is there anything more though? Maybe not? Oh, I'm getting stuck on something. I don't really know what, but come on, just a little bit more. Come on, there you go. So we only need five more left. And I know there's one over here. I don't know, what was that noise? Man, I think he just farted. That's weird. I didn't know snakes could fart. I mean, I guess it makes sense. If they can eat, they can fart. And there's more over here. That's good. Oh, there's the last coin. Okay, so I don't know how we get up there, but of course, I'm sure we can figure it out as we get closer. Let's try to slither on over like that. Yeah, okay. Tighten our grip. Yep, yep, yep. I know about it, but it's just a matter of getting over like this. Come on, come on. Grip up. There we go. And then we got that one. I don't know how many more there are. No, Noodle, come on, dude, use your noodle. Okay, we've made our way back to the top. I guess maybe there could have been an easier way to do that. We might have done it the hard way. But now I can get up here and get this blob. Ooh, and there's only one blob left, which is actually over there. Now, can I make this jump? I can. Yes, we found all the coins. I don't know what that means. It might not mean anything, but it would be cool if we could unlock like something cool for that. So we'll go ahead and unlock this, I guess. So there we go, there's one. There is two. And then finally three. I can't believe we fully completed the level and it wasn't the first level. Jeez, crazy stuff. Let's go ahead and try to go ahead, Yeah, I can do it, don't worry. Bada boom, last one. We did it, we fully completed a level, all, you know, collectibles and all, which is great. Boy, that was tough though. That one coin really got me good. Okay, so there we go. Do we unlock anything cool for, you know, doing everything? Hopefully. If not, though, I understand. Fantastic. Ah, it's almost as good as Zebratastic. Awesome. Okay, so it looks like we are tackling our last level now in Bol-Dor's Realm, which is Creeping Causeway. Let's go ahead and give this one a shot. Okay, so this is already looking pretty similar, pretty familiar. I love how he's sort of snoozing. Let's make it, let's change up his, he's like, oh gosh, I'm a little scared about this area. Oh no. It's exactly like Little Big Planet now. I wonder if you could make Snake Pass in Little Big Planet. That'd be a pretty cool little attempt. I could assume you could probably make some kind of like resemblance of a level to Snake Pass in Little Big Planet. Maybe Snake Pass started as a Little Big Planet level. That would be a cool little idea. But it's cool to see Sumo Digital making their way over to new games and, you know, new adventures, you know, especially one like this, because this is a lot of fun. Of course, new adventures are best adventured when they're fun. Okay. All right, when it comes to this coin, I don't know if I want to go for the coins right now, because like I said, that one coin took me like 10 minutes. So for right now, I think I'm just going to worry about the blob, especially since it doesn't look like it gets me anything. Come on, pick up my tail, come on. Oh boy, there we go. I don't know how we got away with that one, but we did. Oh, is there something? Ooh, I see you down here. Let me get you. I got you. Good, good, good. So let's get back up here. Him picking up my tail really does make a huge difference most of the time. Oh, there's a checkpoint. Maybe I won't pick up the checkpoint until I get this done? Like, I don't know how the checkpoints work, but I'm gonna assume that, you know, I can't get up like that. Oh, but I can get up like that. Now that hopefully I pick up this checkpoint, I don't have to, you know, pick up that thing again. There's one out of three done. I gotta keep my eyes out, my snake eyes, for those blobs, like this one right here. Ooh, sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky. So much sibilance in this episode. I'm sure some people will not appreciate it, but I'll try to reduce it as much as I can in post editing. Oh boy. What is up here then? Not too much yet. There has to be, oh yeah, there we go. They don't usually throw out an area without some kind of sneaky little blob being somewhere. Ooh, what is down here? That's a lot of stuff. Oh, well, I'll try to get what I can. No, come on, pick up my tail. You didn't even pick up my tail, dude. Oh gosh, look at this blob. There's no way I'm getting this one. Oh man, I might have to throw in the towel with the blobs today too, because this is just ridiculous looking. Here, grip it up as much as I can. Grip it up as much as I can. Pick up my tail, please. Ooh, bob your head down. Just a little bit more. Yeah, okay, go. Go! Yeah, I did it! Holy cow. Whew. But now I gotta do everything else without messing up, or, you know, I'll have to do it again, I'm sure. Because, I mean, we still don't know. Now, but most of these collect-a-thon games, like, usually if you mess up after the checkpoint, you have to do everything, you know, after the checkpoint again, which I would hate to see. It would be nice to, you know, no. Oh, I think I gotta go up this one first. Nice to know if, that's how the checkpoints work. But we'll find out in due time. I'm sure I'll mess up tragically at some point or another. Let me get up here if I can grab onto that. That was good. The gripping really can be great if you time it just right. The camera's a little wonky right now. I feel like it's, no. Gosh darn, I was all talking about how good I could do when I grip correctly and then I just don't do it well. Come on. I wanna try to get him around like this and then, it's weird, like once you get it though, you really start to, okay, maybe I shouldn't say that. There we go, I got that one. Oh, darn. Well, I fell all the way back down, but the camera's sort of weird, right? Like I can't look up any higher than like what I already am. So like if I wanna see what's on the top of this thing, the best thing to do is just to climb it anyways. So I guess I'll give that a shot. Oh, no, this is not really working out. Come on, Noodle, turn your head a little bit. So I'm almost up here. Come on, get this coin. And then immediately turn around. Oh, he was so happy, his tongue like stuck out. He's like, yeah, I did it. So there we go, we did that. The hard part now is that I gotta go back. I'm actually really nervous about this. Please don't mess up. Please don't mess up. Oh gosh, the pressure is on. The pressure is on. The pressure is on, the pressure is on, the pressure is on, the pressure is on, pressure is on, pressure is on, pressure is on. Ooh, come on, Noodle. You got it, dude. Yeah, we made it. Oh gosh, I gotta find another checkpoint as soon as possible, ASAP, because that was scary. right, let's try to get up here as much as I can. But we got everything in that area. I wasn't expecting to. Like, I took one glance at that area and I was like, there's no way we're getting everything, but we got everything. Hmm. Now this is sort of a wonky area. I'm just gonna try to slither through like this. I can't even see where I'm going right now. Come on, get that blob. There's one thing you gotta do, it's get the blobs. No! Come on, dude. You can do it. Oh. Okay, that's what I wanna see. That's the kind of slithering action I came here for. Nice, okay, we did it. Look at that. Okay, so there's some things up there. There's some, let's go ahead and do this little jungle gym we see over this way. And maybe this will be the best way to do it. Oh, maybe, let's tackle it from behind. I think that might be the best case scenario. Let's slither on back here. And I'm gonna make my way up. I love how colorful Noodle is. Like, I love how colorful this entire game is. Vibrant games are like sort of my sweet tooth kind of situation. Like, if a game looks good, of course doesn't affect its gameplay. I can't say that for some reason. But it's definitely going to convince me to play it a little more if it looks good. More than if it doesn't look so good. And gosh darn, does this game look good. Come on, I'm almost there. Let's grip up a little bit. There we go. And this is what, the second one, the third one? I don't actually know. Oh, and there's a lot of stuff going on here. And I don't even know where I want to go first. Okay, so that was only the second one. Oh, the third one's way over there. Did you just hear something? I didn't. Creepy. Okay, so pick up my tail if you can. You are, nice. Can I make my way over to here? Oh no, I definitely cannot. So I guess we'll just get up this way. Not a big deal. And we'll go ahead and get that third piece. Oh man, the foliage on the wall is really cool as well. This whole game is just so stinking beautiful. Makes me so happy. Grip up, get up here. Oh boy. No, okay, sometimes him pulling up my tail is not actually as good as I thought it would be. Like sometimes it just sort of gets in the way. So I guess it's, you know, it has its benefits and also it's not. But it really does move around like I would expect a snake to move. Like it's a pretty cool control set. Either way, I'm going over here. How many bubbles we have? Okay, so we need three more and we just passed one that I'll go ahead and turn around and get in a second. But first let me alley-oop. Hey, he gets so happy. His big doofy face, I love it so much. He's like, yeah, I did it. And there's a coin over there. Honestly, like if I'm only getting, like if I'm not getting all the coins, I might as well not try to get all of them. You know, like maybe I'll get this one because it's easier to travel this way. There we go, and get this. We're getting all of them, all in one go. Ooh, there's a checkpoint, that's good to see. And we only need one more, so this is our last one. Let's go ahead and try to get up here. And then I guess we could properly end the level and finish the first world. So, you know, that'll be my time to remind you guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed this first episode so far because I'm loving this game and I want to play a bunch more of it along with other games on the channel if you haven't seen them. There's tons of new stuff going on right now. So yeah, if you do enjoy it, let me know in the comment section because more will be coming soon, but it won't until I get up this ledge. So hold on, be patient everybody, including me. I think I need the patience the most right now. Yes, come on, pick up my tail, help me out. Yeah, he is such a pal, I love it. So there we go, finally, this is level 4 completed. We got all the blobs, and you know what, that's all I care about. The blobs are what just sort of synchronize with me. I can relate to blobs, yeah, because personally, I am a bit of a blob, aren't I? What are you looking at me for? Whoa, what's happening? Cutscene. Ooh, everything's shaking. Every beast that slithers, skitters, or crawls is in your debt. Thank you. Take this as our thanks. It's a really old iPhone.
Wait, what is that?
Was that seriously just a rock? Are you not gonna tell me what that was? Okay. This game definitely has a major context problem. I just don't know what I'm doing and why I'm doing it, but hey, I know one thing. I finished the level, and that is pretty cool. So level 4, Creeping Causeway is done. Bol-Dor's Realm is finished. Time trial mode unlocked. You can now select time trial mode from the master screen. Compete to be the speediest snake in the world. No thank you, superb. I love it.
So it looks like in the next episode, we can go ahead and tackle Sog G's realm, or these are so hard to pronounce. But either way, I had so much stinking fun playing through these levels and I hope you enjoyed it as well. We can check out the leaderboard here if we want to, but I don't want to. We're gonna be finishing it off with that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give this video a like, share with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watched this point of the video, make sure you comment Zebra Snake so I know you've watched it in the video and you are a Zebratastic viewer. By the way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.